Video?
Video.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm walking here through Tokyo with my girlfriend Ayami.
Hi.
And I want to talk today about this idea of freedom. So I'm trying to put together a book called How to Get Rich in Nunavut, or How to Get Rich Anywhere Really. And I had to, it forced me to organize my thinking about what I believe wealth and being rich really means. And one of the things I found is that freedom is at the top of the list. Freedom to do what you want to do, freedom to go where you want to go, freedom to choose what you want to work on, basically. Ooh, it's the sakura. It's that time of the year.
Cherry blossom.
Cherry blossom, woohoo.
Ooh,
so,
ooh.
Which way are we going, babe?
Oh,
dear. あそこですかね。日本語、あれじゃない。 Anyway, すみません。 Anyway, we're here in Tokyo now. This morning, I found out that we lost an opportunity to get some funding. So it's like 20 grand out the window, which could lead to another 50 grand. I know that in the big picture, probably not a big idea or not a big deal, but it kind of sucks. But then I think about it and it's like, fuck it, I'm here in Tokyo working on stuff that I really care about. And, you know, getting up in the morning at a good hour and putting in important hours of work on stuff that I really care about and that I think could legitimately make a difference. So the end of the day, we're living in a developed part of the world. We've got food on the table, we can do what we want. Once that book comes out, I'll be sure to give you a shout. Make sure to subscribe below. I'm gonna really try to take this YouTubing thing seriously because I think I have a message that I can spread, and hopefully you can add value to some of your lives. So let me know, what do you think is the real criteria of success and freedom? How can you tell if you're free, if you're really wealthy? Because freedom and wealth, I think, they're almost the same thing. Happiness is the key determinant. Sayonara.
Sayonara.